An interesting case of past perfect tense. Look at this sentence. Do you think this is correct? Now, many students would think that the usage of two hads is not correct and the sentence is incorrect. However, see, one had here is for showing possession. Had a Ferrari, I had a Ferrari, or I had my breakfast, something like that. The had that shows possession. And the other had is for past perfect tense, suggesting that Jack told me in past, but he had Ferrari further in past. At the time of telling, he did not have the Ferrari. The sentence is perfectly all right. It has its own meaning. Look at this sentence now. Do you think this is correct? So this means that at the time of Jack telling me, he had a Ferrari, not prior to it. So this sentence is also all right. However, it is different in meaning compared to the first sentence. Look at this one now. Do you think this is correct? Now this means that Jack told me in past, but he still has a Ferrari. So all the three sentences are correct. They have their own meanings. Very, very interesting. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.